one fine morning last July. While going down the road before me, a red-haired girl I chanced to spy. Come ride with me, my fair maiden, my donkey he'll carry too. She looked at me, her eyes a twinkle, her cheeks to wear a rosy hue. Thank you kindly, sir, she answered, then she tossed her bright red hair. Seeing as how you have a donkey, I'll ride with you to Dangle Fair. Take your hands off, red-haired Mary, you and I sure will be wed. We'll see the preacher this very morning, the night we lie in Mary's bed. When we reached the town of Dingle, I took her hand to say goodbye. When the thinker man, he stepped up beside me, belted me in my left eye. Now I was feeling kind of peevish, my poor eye felt sad and sore. So I tapped him gently with my hub nails, and he fell back through Murphy's door. He galloped off to find his brother, the biggest guy I ever did see. When he tapped me gently with his knuckles, and I was minus two front teeth. Policeman came around the corner, said, young man, you broke the law. My donkey kicked him in the kneecap, and he fell down and broke his jaw. Take your hands off, red-haired Mary, you and I sure will be well. We'll see the preacher this very morning, the night we lie in Mary's bed. Kept on smiling, said, I go with you, young man, she said. We forget the preacher this very morning, the night we lie in Murphy's shed. Take your hands off, red-haired Mary, you and I sure will be well. We forget the preacher this very morning, the night we lie in Murphy's shed.